Yeah, the community really shocked here tonight because both of these, this young couple went to school here. In fact, the community, as we talked to them today, defending Richardson, the suspect in this case, despite the allegations against him, including the victim's own mother. In fact, I spoke to that mother just moments ago, Sarah Lauer, on the phone, who says that this was a loving couple who never had a bad word to say to each other. And her only explanation for what happened is the trauma she says Richardson suffered during his time in Iraq. This is a yearbook photo of Jessie Lauer Richardson, taken during her senior year at Kingswood Regional High School. She graduated in 2006 and married another former Kingswood student, 22-year-old Cody Richardson. The couple eventually moved to North Carolina, where Richardson was serving as a Marine at Camp Lejeune. On Monday, police in North Carolina say Richardson called them from the couple's apartment, saying his wife was dead. A local TV station reports that Richardson admitted to strangling his wife as early as 2 days before.
You don't think that he'd pull off anything like this, or it just doesn't seem like something he'd do.
Wes Dean says he went to church with Richardson and worked at a local grocery store with Lauer.
She'd always have like really good advice for me and whatnot.
They were great kids. They were positive contributors to the school environment.
The murder involving two former students has stunned Kingswood Regional High School. The principal says Jesse Richardson was active in health occupations, and Cody Richardson played on the football team while he attended Kingswood from 2002 to 2005.
Well, I was heartbroken. You know, your heart goes out to both families immediately. You know, nobody should have to deal with something like that. And both families had a tragic loss today.
Richardson is now being held on $1 million bail, charged with first-degree murder. Friends just can't believe it.
I mean, I never saw this coming.
Again, I spoke to Sarah Lauer, the mother of the victim in this case, just minutes ago, and she told me that she does not want her daughter's husband to serve any time for allegedly killing her daughter. She says that he needs help, and she says that he will have to live with what he allegedly did for the rest of his life, and she says that would be punishment enough. We're live tonight in Wolfboro. I'm Josh Davis, WMUR News 9.